I need two rescue men. Okay, thank you. Okay. Rescue please.
Assuming we have.
Okay. They have all the protection, helmet, gloves, safety goggles, or breathing apparatus. We make the rescue. Okay, we do chemical intervention, but all other procedure, sanitary, stay, it's the same. We have just one problem more. This is the chemical. Perfect.
We have to stop here, sir.
Okay. Thank you very much. Tu prends la chaise, tu t'asseyes là. You stay. Stop. Okay. We stay. I'm in the hot zone. We stay in the hot zone. It's a very important. This is the fixed point. If I go in this side of the line, I cannot go in the other side, except if I control the contamination. Okay. And now, if we have an acid and we have burn on the skin, what I need here?
Water.
Yes, water. We have water. I need more water. It is just e-water. Okay. Now, what we can do? We have four contaminated persons. Hey, decontamination, yes. That we need clean person to make the decontamination. But it's very important, don't send to match persons in the contaminated zone. If I'm the chief of the operation, I don't go in the hot zone. Why I go in the hot zone? To see what he do? No. Only person who make something go in the hot zone. Okay. First, Snatch Rescue. We have always the problem with the chemicals now. We said, okay, the person are decontaminated, you are decontaminated. The wounded person is decontaminated, she is in the ambulance and go to the hospital before we clean the person. Now we have all the time. The product is here. All the people are in safe place. We can think what we can do. My idea is first we have a mix between the two liquid. Maybe just to take the container up and we have no more the contact between the two products. And I wash with the water, it's a possibility. Maybe I call the industry who make the product to help me. Maybe I call a chemist. Now we have all the time to think what we can do. Just with the person, the contaminated person, if it's possible, we wash the person before to put in the ambulance. If I don't do this, I contaminate the ambulance. After I take the person from the ambulance to the hospital, I make a contamination in hospital. If it's not possible, it's clear if the person don't breathe, you must the first aid first. After you make the decontamination. But if it's possible, direct first we decontaminate the person. We remove clothes. We wash with water, with soap. If it depends of the situation. We can